You too. It's your boy Cash coming at y'all with another video. So yo, in this video, we're gonna talk about one of the do-rag companies that's been making a lot of noise in the wave game. This company's been reaching out to all the YouTubers and all the waivers. So they sent me about 12 do-rags, all right? So we're gonna go ahead and go through them. I'm gonna show y'all what we got. They also been reaching out to people like Bow Wow. They did a huge promo. Bow Wow endorsed Red by Kids do-rags, you know what I'm saying? And a few other waivers and YouTubers have been doing reviews, product reviews on these do-rags, all right? Now, from people like Poppy Blasted, 360 Jeezy, J. Lou, Dre, Wavy Leon, Wavy Crockett, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's been doing reviews on these do-rags. But y'all know Cash had to come through and put his little touch and spin, throw his swag on the Red Box Kids product review do-rag, all right? Y'all ain't gonna wanna miss this. Stay tuned. Kiss for sending your boy all these do-rags right here. Alright. So since I got all these do-rags, I'm probably not gonna use them all, so I'm gonna give them away because I love blessing my subscribers, you know what I'm saying? So y'all can look forward to a 7K video coming. A Red by Kiss do-rag giveaway is definitely on the way. Alright. So Red by Kiss came out with this trendy camouflage design. Alright. And they sent your boy about six of the camouflage do-rags and about six of the duo do-rags, which is the two-tone split, all right? So I'm gonna sit up there and give y'all a little bit of a close-up of the do-rags they sent me, like the one on my head right here, all right? We're gonna go from there. So let's go. All right, so the first do-rag that I got in my hand right now, this is the lime green one, okay? Now, one thing that it specifies on the box was a few things. Let's take a look at the packaging and so we can kind of go through it and talk about that, all right? It gives you the ultimate compression for your 360 waves. 40 inches long and 3 inches wide tails. On here, the tails that they're referring to is actually the strings on the do-rag that we tie when we tie the do-rag gun. All right, this is a Powerwave military satin do-rag. So a lot of people wear do-rags, but they don't actually know the different parts of the do-rag. All right, so Cash about to break it down for y'all and give y'all like do-rag 101 real quick, all right? So this is a do-rag, right? This is the cape part. This is called the cape of the do-rag. This part is the cape, not the tail. This is the cape, all right? Now on the Red by Kiss do-rags, they refer to these strings. We call them strings in the wave game, all right? But these are considered the tails. And this is what they referring to as the tails of the do-rag. But these are actually the strings. These are 40 inches long. They made a 20% improvement on the strings, AKA the tails of the do-rag, okay? When I did my first review on the Red by Kiss do-rag, all right, I had the Silky Satin do-rag by Red by Kiss, one of the first ones they came out with, and the strings was like kind of, like, the strings was like mad short on it, where I was referring to how sometimes you have to use your fingertips in order to tie the do-rag. Well, I feel like they heard me, and they definitely made the strings a lot longer. So that lets me know that they are listening to the waivers. They are listening to all the YouTube influencers and stuff like that. But I know that I was one of the main people to mention how short the strings were. So they made an improvement on the strings. Good job, Red by Kiss. The fabric is silky satin, okay? It's not silk, it's satin, but it's an excellent fabric that you do want on your head to help keep your 360 waves, 720 waves, 540 waves, keep them joints glistening, shining, spinning, so you could be dipping on them, you feel me? They also specify that this do-rag will also give you the ultimate compression, all right? Now, one thing that I noticed with the do-rag is when you put the do-rag on, you will get a little bit of a bunching up here at the top, all right? With a lot of do-rags, sometimes you do get that bunch, especially when a do-rag is new. You might have to wash it, you know what I'm saying, a few times, like wear it, get the do-rag broken in, and eventually the little bunching that happens at the top will go away because the do-rag will kind of shrink in size, you know what I'm saying, kind of get broken in and worn out. So it does give compression. I don't know if I want to say it's the ultimate compression, but it does give you compression. So one size fits all. So some of y'all got these big heads, you know what I'm saying? You should not have an issue because this it has more space around the crown area for your head. So size shouldn't be an issue for anyone interested in purchasing the Red by Kiss do-rag. It's a dope stylish design. If you want a Red by Kiss do-rag, I will leave a link down in the description where you can find them at. You know what I'm saying? But let me go ahead and show y'all the other camouflage military satin do-rags that they sent me. So next we got the, this is the purple. They also sent me the orange. Also sent your boy the pink military satin do-rag. So they sent me the blue one. I got the blue one up here. And of course the one I got on my head, you know what I'm saying? So this is the box. The do-rag is out of the box, but this is the box for it right here, the military joint. So that's your boy right there. You see me? Boom, boom, boom. So now that we went through the military satin do-rags, this nice camouflage design that everybody, I wanna go ahead and touch on the duo do-rags and give y'all a good glimpse and look at that one, all right? All right, so here's the military, here's the duo color fashion do-rag by Red by Kiss, all right? All right, so this one right here is the black and gold. And pull this one out so we get a closer look at it. And those that have been following me already know black is one of my favorite colors, and your boy always rocking some gold, you know what I'm saying? So, we got the black, and then we got the gold. You feel me? So this is the duo. Silky satin on both sides. All right. So this is what the two tones look like. Okay. This is what the two tones look like. Dope durag. All right. Now I'm just get ahead and show y'all, give y'all a close up of the other durags that the other colors that they sent me. So we have the purple and orange right here. So next we have the green and blue. All right. The next one we have is the red and yellow durag. We have the red and yellow. And the next one I have is the purple and yellow. Lakers. I know that people, my Lakers fans, purple and yellow right here. And last but not least, we also have the black and pink. All right, yo, so that's my review on the Red by Kiss do-rags. I will be doing a 7K giveaway. That video will be coming soon. Big shout out to Red by Kiss for sending me all these do-rags, you know what I'm saying? And I definitely appreciate it. And like I said, I wanna get back to y'all. Yo, if y'all like this video, make sure you click the like button, leave me a comment. And if you're not a subscriber, man, go ahead and subscribe. It's your boy Cash. Peace.